Washington Boulevard? Okay, I'm just on it now. Boulevard what? Boulevard Supercenter. Is it on the left? No, is it on, it's on the left-hand side of the road, right?
On that side of the road.
Towards Kingston? Okay.
Because she, what should I do with the plastic thing? What if she has a certification?
Food handler's permit?
Yeah.
Papine.
Sandwich cross street.
I tried to ask.
Breeze, there's my Breeze ad. I grew up on Breeze.
Boulevard Supercenter.
You see it? He doesn't have to ask for her because I said if you get there before me, call me and I will make sure she comes out against you. Like, Jesus.
Sound like
today. That's right, Seventh-day Adventists. Forgetting. I was wondering why I see people dressed very churchy.
Oh,
yeah. For the funerals we did
today.
Yeah. My people.
Gentlemen, watch out behind you. Good afternoon. How's it going?
And then this can go.
Hello.
All right. This is Junior, this is Douglas, this is Paul, and that's Justin.
Yeah.
Justin, why are you covering your face? What's going on? Are you having a moment? It's like 2 hours from outside of Kingston, right? You just have to go over the hills, over the mountain, and get onto the other side. So it's not that bad. Although the guys at Treasure Beach said it would only take 3 hours total to get there. No. It's about 2 hours. Right, Junior?
Yeah.
As long as we don't get lost in the mountains.
Because
this one time I got lost in the mountains, and nobody knew how to get out of there. Like, I was like, how do you get back on the road? And they're like, seen you in 2 years. What's going on? What's new?
Nothing really new.
Okay.
Same.
How's school?
Wow. Going fine.
School's fine? What grade are you in now?
Sixth grade.
Oh, wow.
That's the original song.
have a little one in Kansas City.
It's like a chain of centers, James.
That was originally that was Meech's supermarket. Seems like they weren't doing such a good business. So no.
Street kids, or just kids trying to help out their family? They're street kids? Wow. Some of us are not all right and won't be all right just so. Nope. Some shit has to happen to make us all right.
And when I wake up, I recognize you looking at me for the pay cut. Behind myself, I'm looking at you from the face down.
What's this building?
Hardware, Phil's Hardware.
Okay, wow. Let's open up. Madeline lived here in her early years of moving here. It's so bizarre. I was gonna say my aunt has a used to have a condo on this street. This was it. Wow.
Well, here we be.
First stop, Kingston. Next stop, Port Antonio.
I'm at the front. Where do I park? Number 3?
If I could see the numbers.
I can't see the numbers.
Swelling feet. But they look swollen to me, I don't know.
Your feet are supposed to swell throughout the day though, always.
Oh, okay.
So let's say you should always go shopping for shoes late in the day.
Ah.
Because your feet are swollen. And when you buy early, you find next year you put them on and you're thinking, why don't they fit? And that happens sometimes, right?
So, we need to go inside.
I was here, but I'm gonna go now. All right.